Good morning, everybody. This morning we're going to play some Staxel. This is Thomas V. Last time we played together, we were trying to figure out how to get the parts to the robot. I went back after we played because I wanted to check out a spot that I looked at in the as we were playing. And there is a spot where we can put down those boxes and cross the water where the robot was. And that's where the last part was. He now wants us to go and turn off a signal that tells him to plant the tree, some kind of signal interfering. That's his what his problem is. He continues to plant telephone poles when we want him to plant trees. Also, it takes a special recipe to oops, I didn't mean to take those, but okay. Yeah, 3 weeks. It takes a special recipe to put these hay bales back into those bundles. So we're waiting to do that as well. Let's see what seeds are on me. Surprised I don't got weed on me, but that's okay. Put the new plant down. Beets and garlic is the new plant we're dealing with. Oh, the one lady wanted some plants from the garden as well. Oh, I needed also a key to open a door. Alright, it's not letting me select this plant to put it back down. That's alright, let me take one of each thing then. Well, I think she only wanted a certain amount of plants. That's number 8, not 6. Alright, my inventory is full. That I gave him his robot parts. Oh, I forgot that key as well. All right, it didn't save the last time I played. whole system operational. Engaging robot mode. Combat mode, sorry. Break but not lost. Broken but not lost. Combat mode, you lied. I will kick your butt. Excuse me. The comedy model was utilized earlier than expected. I'm awaiting for priorities. My query is stop destroying the trees. Manual control is unavailable. Remote override active. Activate. Please disable remote signal to access manual control. I gotta take shut down that signal. Signal? This is this station at the top of the hill seems to be the culprit. As it broadcasts the nonsensical command towards the robot, I must shut it down as soon as possible. Is that a coincidence that such a signal was uploaded there in the first place? So I have to turn off the signal at the top of the hill. Where is the top of the hill? I know they ain't talking about that. And oh well. Put a box here. just kind of cleaning up the mess I left. The house. I mean, that's just the top of the tree, not the top of the hill, but don't hurt to look up here. They don't mean inside there, because I never did learn how to activate these. Because I press them, they do nothing. Let's see. Yeah, they do nothing. Try see if I press it in order. Yeah, press it in order. Thank you. It's kind of hard to remember what we did in the last playthrough, and I only explored a little bit of stuff, so I know it's not a lot that I did off camera, but it did not save as far as I know. Well, it didn't save, but how much, you know, I'm trying to remember what I did then and what I am repeating. I think for the most part, I'm not doing a lot of new stuff. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out where is, quote unquote, the top of the hill. It's easy to get disoriented. She's in the tree. A snowball. I just got a thing to take you back and forth over there. Over here. That was quote unquote messy, to say the least. I just don't have any of that wood on me. Yeah. I don't think I got a box on me either. Another chair. I got me two chairs. All these spots is spots that I have not explored. Instead of leaving this spot, I am going to take this ride over there if I can. And cakes. We've already been in here. This looks like it should go somewhere, but I don't see where it goes anywhere. Except to get water. Oh, I forgot I need a key. Need a key. I don't think I got one on me. So let's go back and get a key. We'll go back this way. That'll make it faster. Are we here? Take a nap. Yeah. Takes you all the way to the next day. But I do have a key. So I have to find what I did with it. Here's two of them. And I can set my chairs while I'm here. Now they both set the same way, I guess. Table can go there. Get a table. All right, I'm just checking to make sure I got at least six different types of plants. Oopsie. I think down this way is going to that lady out there that wanted the plants. So we might as well go ahead and do that. I guess this is a game to teach you about polluting the planet. Ellen, my dear, how are you doing? I have a question, that's all. Anyway, nice chatting. I have some props for you. Oh, thank you. They will surely be a source of useful data. I'd add the note about them to your journal. Okay, I didn't know I had a journal. All right, this one says the sheep here is sick. I'd like to kill him. Let's see what she say. Yes, I see. There has to be some kind of pathogen in the environment. Mushrooms will be sure, for sure, contain it. If you collect samples of them, I will be able to pick in antidote. You know the local wildlife, where should I look for them? There is a big problem with that. The toxic gas is poisoning the atmosphere. You can't get there, and the entrance is blocked by a huge block of ice. All right, I think I opened that. I'm honestly puzzled about how to deal with the issue. You should use the old railroad and slam the mine carts into the ice, but the gas, no idea. Perhaps we can use a boba later. We could have did that, didn't we? We could have transported it on the mine cart. Bobo, what? Whatever is that? Well, device that bobolates things. I used it in Lonely Hill. Well, we can only try it. I would really like to see how it works. Okay. I'm busy right now. That's all for now. You stack these quests, it's hard to. Remember what you supposed to be doing. Veggie lasagna. I love lasagna. We already cleaned out in here. So let's go back and take that other. I thought I saw something on the floor. Guess not. That was just a light fixture. Oh, I see the icy talking about right there. The thing is, you never know what's there unless you check. So that's why I checked here. Oh, the door with the key. Guess that's not the key. They don't want these broken keys. I didn't plant them onions either. I forget and push E for inventory, and you really can't do that. It doesn't work. Thank you. believe that's a water sprinkler. It covers more space than usual sprinkler. Let's see if I can put some more dirt down. Only issue with this is I may or may not remember this garden and what's in it. Put some of these in there. It's a dead end path. I believe one of the issues was we need an apple pie recipe. Also, the game is prompting us to go to Lonely Hills for something. I forgot what it was now. How can I help you, Ellen? Tell me what you have for sale. Yes. Okay. I can't afford it. Owl shed, and I need ratatouille. I do have a recipe for ratatouille. All right, for the cow shed. Where's the cow going more than what I had off? That in there. Need this on the main line. All right, put this in here. Put this in here till we ready for it. This in here. The thing is, the robot could have wanted something that is in Lonely Hills instead of on the top of the hill. Who knows? Recipe. Let's go make that right away. We need apple pie recipe and we need ratatouille. This is peaches. I don't want the peaches. This is, I believe, an apple tree. And then I'm going to take all the apples from that one tree. They break. Can't clean that up. It's just decorative dirt. So for the apple pie, I need apples, I need wheat, and I need honey. Get the fresh honey. Hey, kitty cat. Let me see what I need for the ratatouille. Here's ratatouille. I need okay, I need squash, that's an eggplant, pepper, tomato, onion, I believe that is. So I'm gonna have to go out there to get that onion, maybe. Because neither one of that is what I need. I need the eggplant, though. Look in the box. Hate to have to come all the way back to make that ratatouille. It's an eggplant. I think I probably will end up having to do that. Pig. Pig shed. All right. Did I want to put I need these berries, although they don't belong in this box. Those keys need to be put back up, but I ain't going to do that either right now. Need to put that honey back. Sprinklers. Give me a few of the cheap sprinklers. Thank you. and let them see it. Not open yet. All right, give me the hey, babe. Then I gotta go all the way back to make the hey, babes. Because, of course, it's a recipe. Did I put in this box? Thank you. All right. She got is a snowman. I don't want that. Now let's see. Let's try this thing. Feeling I was supposed to upgrade that. Let's see. All right, I gotta go back to the Lonely Hills, I think it is. How can the great Dr. Frank make your life better? All right. Okay, I need some carrots to upgrade that. Thank you, Mr. Frank. Or as you say, the great Dr. Frank. Franklin. Before I leave, no carrots. I need more carrots. Carrots. Mr. Franklin needs the carrots. in another box. With the fruits. Now I got some in the garden. Let's see if I got some already picked. And that'll be a no. Alright, let me see if I have anything on here. Oh, I got a wheat I can plant. And I'll take the carrots. It's hard to tell what your mouse is hovered on sometimes. Back to Frank. All right, Franklin, give me the recipe. Enough. I'll be right back. Too far in. Gotta hit it just right. On trigger. One more carrot, say Mr. Fry. All right, Frank, got your carrots. Thank you. I have not been upgrading my things, so I hope that it is within the second upgrade, not the third, that I got to do this. Hay bales. Because if it's on the third upgrade, I don't got it yet. Get out of my face. right? So you don't have to place this one on top of that one. That's all right. That's good. This place is so congested, it ain't even funny. Throw it by the fence there. Guess I do have to hover it over there. This one. Alright, and since that's gonna take some time, let's see. The ratatouille. I just need the onions. Right there. But we will save it for another time. Let me check if I planted onions over here. I got garlic. I've got beets, look like. Okay. Over here, I've got wheat, peppers, and strawberries. No onions. So the onions must be planted on the other side, but that's okay. We're gonna call it because we have been playing for some time now. We know that we need a ratatouille recipe, and we're waiting for that upgrade to finish upgrading before we can make the hay bales. We got two chairs facing that way. We're gonna put a table right here if we get it. Cover up those two lumps right there on the floor. It's livable. All right, at this time, we are going to go ahead and call it. If you like, this is Timeless V. If you like, you can subscribe. Push the notification bell, and it will let you know when I am uploading another video. You can also push the like button and let me know that you like the play. Through, and also you can leave me a comment if you have any suggestions of how I can do better on the game. But for now, I am out, and I thank you for your viewing. Bye-bye.